A few years ago, the regions were challenged with exiting numbers, with an aging profile, with people leaving those regions and heading to the cities for work and study. But in the space of a year or so, we've seen massive turnaround and the rise of the regions demographically and economically and through employment and resource as well. 60% of Australians who don't currently live in a regional area have considered moving to a regional area. This in this report, and just from our research in the last month, you'll see therefore a huge turnaround in sentiment towards the regions. I mean, yes, there's always been this Aussie myth of going bush or the sea change or the tree change, but it has, through the catalyst of COVID and working from home, become a reality.